Dick, first of all, you need to admit it to you. That's what I did along my journey. I admit that I was smoking drugs and cigarettes and drinking alcohol, and I was addict. Even if I take just a little piece every day, I was addict. And I look the result in my life, and I look the life of others, and it was the same. And they were lame, so I was lame too. But one day I say, okay, I admit to myself that it's not working. So I'm gonna reverse everything, you know? I was addict, I'm not gonna be addict. Eventually, one baby step at a time, one day at a time, I'm gonna find a solution, you know, to replace this addiction by something great.